across the top of the circle, and the quick shot catches Robin Leonard. That was far side top shelf.
Pass David Backes. Cross ice, Heinen to Solarik for the finish.
Chicago thought maybe he was going to use the delay, but he just picks up speed through center ice. Nice change of pace. And then a perfect saucer pass. Solarik lets it go to get to Heinen, and Heinen knows right where he's going as soon as he gets it.
Here comes McKinnon over the line. Cuts to the middle. Gets some room. Shoots. And oh, backstroke stop by Anderson with the puck in behind him. And somehow he kept it out.
He's able to flail around with his left arm to make the stop.
They're nearing the end of this penalty. Stamkos goes. He scores!
Kucherov right in the wheelhouse, right off the back foot, exactly where he needs it. What a laser beam this is.
First attempt to get it out, unsuccessful. Agostino to the circle, shot by Zacha. He scored!
Look at Agostino, nifty little pass to Pavel Zacha, and he goes upstairs, rips it over the glove. Boy, did he wire that wrist shot.
Near wing over the line, Ferland. He'll recollect his thoughts. High slot, Williams, a shot. He scores!
The silent wrister, and what a deadly wrister. Ping, off the bar and in. And boy, was this finished with authority.